Today's song is Dark Horse by Katy Perry. If you'd like to download the free handout, please click the link below where you can view it online or download the sheet to your computer. So let's talk about what we're learning. There's no guitar in the song. However, I've worked out some rhythm parts for two guitars that you can play throughout the whole song. For guitar one, of the intro, bridge and chorus, you can play this. The power chords, there's four of them. The first one is two on the top string, four on the second string down. Be careful not to catch any of the other strings. You play eight downs on this chord. Then keep your fingers the same distance apart, missing one fret in between. Slide it up to nine on the top and 11 on the second top. Play eight lots again. Slide down to six and eight. Slide down two frets to four and six. You repeat all of that again, that's for the intro, and then guitar two does something like this. Or, but perhaps the easiest way to play this melody is like nine, on the, so this is on the first string, eight, six, then six on the second. However, you can cheat as well with a capo. So six on the second string also sounds like one on the first. So you can go nine, eight, six. So that was guitar two for the intro, bridge and chorus. So you play those two guitar parts together. This is guitar one for the verse. And the second time around, you can do this. I'm palm muting these chords, which means you rest your fingers or your palm hand on the strings and then kind of bring it back to the bridge so you get this kind of chugging sound. The verse is based around an A power chord, which is six on the top, eight on the second one down. And this is the rhythm for the first bar. It goes one, two, and three, four. One, two, and three, four. In the second bar, you're going to miss out a down strum on the first beat. So it will go one, two, and three, four. The third and fourth bars are the same as the first. One, two, and three, four. One, two, and three, four. You repeat that again. However, on the third and fourth time round, you can add in an additional note. So you go one, one, two, and three, four. So you want to keep your fingers, your index and second, third, on the index on the sixth fret of the top string. And then you're going to flatten your third finger across the eighth fret of the fourth and fifth strings. You play the two top, then you play the fourth string on the eighth fret, and then play the top two strings three more times. One, two, and three, four. In the second bar, it's one, two, and three, four. So you start on the fourth string. One, two, both top, and you play those three times. Then repeat the first bar again. Once more. And then for guitar two of the verse is this. You play four lines on the first string, then eight, two eights, then six, six on the second. You can also play it like this. So four nines, two eights, 11 on the second string, 10 on the third. Have fun, enjoy, subscribe.